This is a demonstration of the NASA LEDs that we use to treat children who have been treated with chemotherapy and radiation for cancer that does leave bad sores in their mouth and throat. That's called mucositis. With this treatment, it's very easy, painless. We'll use the light. We hold it up to the cheek. It's non-invasive. It doesn't burn. It doesn't hurt. And it's very quick. It's 1 minute and 11 seconds. And that's it.